We had three separate meetings. We had to fill out some paperwork. Then we had a caseworker come just to interview myself and my husband. And then the next time was to interview us again and the kids, the older kids, the two. And then last one was just a bit of an assessment as well, and then we were told that we could be approved and do the training.